Next, we have contestant number six, Samhita. She is 9 years old, and she is going to impress us with her knowledge about world capitals.
So her talent is different, right? She is not dancer, sing. She knows the capitals of all the international countries, close to 250. She knows the capitals of all the Indian states. Now, of course, we have a time restriction. What I'm going to do is, I'm trying to see that if she's good, she can cover up to 100 countries and time permitting some of the Indian states. Right? So let's start. 2 minutes, yeah? America.
Washington, D.C.
Afghanistan.
Kabul.
Armenia.
Yerevan.
Azerbaijan.
Baku.
Bangladesh.
Dhaka.
Cambodia.
Minopen.
China.
Egypt.
India.
Mindari.
Indonesia.
Jakarta.
Iran.
Iran.
Iraq.
Baghdad.
Japan.
Oscar.
Jordan.
Oman.
Lebanon.
Peru.
Nepal.
Kathmandu.
Qatar.
Doha.
Philippines.
Manila.
Russia.
Moscow.
Saudi Arabia.
Yeah.
Sri Lanka.
Palermo.
Thailand. United Arab Emirates,
Abu Dhabi,
Turkey,
Qatar,
Vietnam,
Hanoi,
Benin,
Porto Novo,
Cape Verde,
Praia,
Central African Republic,
Bangui,
Egypt,
Cairo,
Kenya,
Nairobi,
Mauritius,
Port Louis,
Mozambique,
Maputo,
Libya,
Ipoli,
Nigeria,
Abuja,
Uganda,
Kampala,
Zimbabwe,
Harare,
Nicaragua,
Panago,
Mexico,
Honduras,
Greenland, Cuba, Canada, Bahamas, Argentina,
Buenos Aires,
Brazil,
Brazilian,
Chile,
San Diego,
Colombia, Paraguay,
Asuncion,
Peru,
Lima,
Uruguay,
Montenegro,
Venezuela,
Caracas,
Austria, Belgium,
Brussels,
Croatia,
Zagreb,
Denmark,
Copenhagen,
Finland,
Helsinki,
France, Germany,
Berlin,
Greece,
Athens,
Ireland,
Dublin,
Italy,
Rome,
Netherlands,
Amsterdam,
Norway,
Oslo,
Poland,
Warsaw,
Portugal,
Lisbon, London, Stockholm, Lisbon,
Chhattisgarh,
Raipur,
Ranchi,
Madhya Pradesh,
Bhopal,
Manipur,
Imphal,
Orissa,
Bhubaneswar,
Karnataka,
Bangalore,
Rajasthan,
Jaipur,
Sikkim,
Gangtok,
West Bengal,
Kolkata,
Maharashtra,
Mumbai,
Srinagar,
Punjab. So, keep it close to me.